In a northwestern Washington county, the speeding fines are determined by the formula f of s equals 15 times the quantity s minus 40 plus 95, where f of s is the cost in dollars of the fine if a person is caught driving at a speed of s miles per hour. So we have two parts to this question. For the first part, what is the fine if someone is caught driving 93 miles per hour? And part B, if the fine comes to $335, how fast in miles per hour was the person speeding? So for part A, they're giving us the speed, or s, which is the input into the function. So to answer part A, we'll find s of 93 by substituting 93 for s. So f of 93 is equal to 15 times the quantity 93 minus 40 plus 95, which is equal to 15 times, this difference is 53, plus 95. Well, 15 times 53 is equal to 795. So 795 plus 95 is equal to 890. Which means the fine is $890 if the person is caught driving 93 miles per hour. Now for part B, if the fine comes to $335, how fast in miles per hour was the person speeding? So here they're giving us the function output, or the fine. We want to find the input s, or the speed, that gives a fine of $335. So in this case, we'll substitute 335 for f of s and solve for s. So this would give us the equation 335 equals 15 times the quantity s minus 40 plus 95. Now let's go ahead and solve for s on the next slide. Let's begin by clearing the parentheses by distributing here. So we'll have 335 equals 15s minus 15 times 40. So we'll have minus 600 plus 95. Let's combine these two constants. So we have 335 equals 15s. Negative 600 plus 95 would be negative 505, or minus 505. Now we have a basic two-step equation. So for the next step, we'll add 505 to both sides. We'll have 840 equals 15s. And for the last step, we'll divide both sides by 15. So we have s equals 840 divided by 15 equals 56. So we can say the person was driving 56 miles per hour if the fine was $335. I hope you found this helpful.